My name is José Duarte. I'm a civil engineer here at Noraqua. Noraqua is an engineering company who specializes in engineering services related with hydraulic, like sewage networks, stormwater networks, pumping stations, water reservoirs, irrigation networks, and so on. BricsCAD, it's a light software. It's very, very, very fast and very stable. One of the things that we like is that we can open and work with the files that are very large, and we can load it with external references, load it with images, and it still works fine. So we interact with other programs using BricsCAD and Visual Basic Code. It's one of the main things that makes us move forward. In our line of job, we don't have the need to create three-dimensional solids, for example, but we work with elevations, with polylines that have three-dimensional elevations, position, everything in 3D. We need the values, but we don't need to see it. And that allows us to export the things that we have to our sizing programs, that allows us to import our sizing to the drawing again. BricsCAD, because it's very light, very, very reliable software, allows us to do that in a faster way. So by the end of the day, we are more productive with BricsCAD. Hello, my name is José Duarte, and I'm the man who brought in BricsCAD here at Noraqua.